We're currently looking at one of the more famous houses in Princeton. This is the house that was occupied by Einstein. Its address is 112 Mercer Street. And if we look very closely, we'll see the number 112 at the top of the black door. Let's look at the side view to Einstein's former residence. The house is a lot larger than it looks from the front. And this is a view from the left-hand side. I can just imagine Einstein walking through the front door and passing by a little gate on his way to Princeton University for a class. It's been just lovely visiting his house